All right, I'm back. Let's see if it's working. Yeah. All right, let's continue here. Return to the game. Oh shit. My own paces sometimes startle me. All right. I heard a boar running around. That way. Oh man. Take out the binoculars. As you can see, there are hostiles. And there is like a machine gun, I think. On that place, right in the middle. And there is mines. Throw some boats. Oh man. I think the mines have like a stick coming out of the ground. Oh shit, there's like loot there. But I think I can show you the mines. Yeah, as you can see, those sticks. Those are mines. Oh man. They are heavily. Heavily. Armed. Soldiers. We need to crouch here. Shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh man, we're screwed. We are screwed. I think we should just run, man. Oh fuck. God damn it. Yeah, because he's going to come here. Fuck. Should we go back? Oh man. Yeah, they're trying to flank me there. Shit. Shit! Oh fuck! Man, they're shooting the mutants now. Maybe we could use that as a distraction? Yeah. Oh, mutants there, man. Shit. Oh, this. We cannot run there. I don't really want to kill one of these guys. Right, they're not aggroed anymore. Junior Sergeant. Alright, let's just sneak around. Very slowly. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Oh shit. I'm a rock. Don't look at me. Oh man. Please don't look this way. Shit. That's a stalker. Do want to check that thing there, but it's kind of risky. No, let's go help that stalker there. I think we are safe here. Yeah. Right, where is it? Oh shit! Oh man, the machine gun! Oh fuck! Oh man. The fuck? Did I kill the friendly there? Oh shit. Oh man. Oh fuck. Ah, okay. Just ran. Shit. God damn it. There's probably an anomaly in front there. Just risk it, man. Shit. Shit. I almost ran on the anomaly. There's an anomaly here. I can show you. You can see the air warping there. That's an anomaly. Where's the boat? Told ya. This game, man. Holy shit. Oh shit! The fuck? What the fuck is this? I think it's a helicopter. What the fuck? Oh man, how did it miss? Yeah, it's a helicopter. What the fuck? God damn it. Come on. Friends, help me. Oh man, we screwed. How the fuck we are going to... okay. I think it's the AK-47 time. Have 40, 50 bullets. Oh man, god damn it. Where is it? Where is it? Oh shit. Can't shoot us from here? Just lean. Where is it? Oh. That's an awkward position to shoot. Yeah. Cannot shoot me, shit. Ah, fuck. Okay, we learned something today. God damn it. Don't mess with the army. Oh man, okay. And no save games, of course. God damn it. that's so bad, man. That's so bad. Alright, we learned something. Don't mess with the military guys and the helicopter. That's going to happen. Alright, let's make another character then. Okay, new game. Master. Let's start as a loner this time. The loner, I think we just start on that place. That we died. Yeah, my Cody. God damn it. I didn't even see the helicopter was shooting the first time. I thought it was the machine gun. Yeah, I thought the helicopter could not shoot through the those gaps on the building. So yeah, let's start, just to start another one. There's like 9 factions, so, and each one starts in a different place. So there's a lot of repairability using this mod. Alright, let's start as a loner this time. Need to be very careful. I think the helicopter uses the same machine gun as the fixed machine gun, which is a I think it's like a PKK. I think it's 7.54 caliber round, which is a sniper round in this game. Tip number 32, mutants are more active at night, which explains why stalkers prefer to wait for sunlight before venturing into the zone. Alright. Same place. Of course we start with the newbie gear. Started this time with a sawed off shotgun, 20 bullets. Equip weapon is slot free, what? Right clicking multiple choices to. Right. That's new. Got some sausages and a vodka. Oh. So we can sleep here. So no helicopters this time. On 200 credits, and these loners here, they didn't even help us. For a task. Okay, so it's to kill mutants. Let's do this. So this is like a assassination mission. Alright, let's try this. Help us, a flashing Gordon. Crash pit. Alright, 200 credits. Cannot do. Can do nothing.
Ты говори давай, с чем пришел?
Oh. Sleeping bag and the bandages. Let's sell the sleeping bag for now. If you want to buy at least yeah, we can buy like 20 more. Sell one more here. Can we get 30? Nope. Alright. Let's see, where is the mission? Eliminate mutant threat. Where's the other one? Contract killer. Oh my gosh. That's like, where is this? That city. Oh my gosh. It's very far away. Looks like there's no time. Time limit. So I think this mod I do have a objective, which is to disable the brain scorcher. All I think you need to do this to access this area here, and then this area. It's like the Chernobyl nuclear power plant. So yeah, the machine gun that the military uses is this one. It's the PKP.
Слушай, у меня отдел по городу. Говори давай.
All right, I know that this place here, it's a lot of time it's a bandit hideout. This place usually have mutants. This one have like a military blitz, just stops everyone here. See if we can find another mission. Nah. Oh, some pistol rounds. Oh. What the fuck is this? Oh my gosh! That's a big weapon, man. Oh shit! The fuck? A third of our health gone, just like that. Look around to see if we can find some supplies. Right, there's a lot of shooting, so maybe we can scavenge some of the dead stalkers around. Oh, yeah, that's nothing. And let's just see who is shooting. Oh, that's a lot of energy drinks. 5. Oh shit. This place is new. I don't know, it's not. Crazy. Supplies. This kind of missions don't give you too much money, so I'm going to skip it. Oh shit, the helicopter. What the? Oh fuck. Yep, there are dogs there. And it's coming here. Oh my gosh, the shotgun is very powerful. Wow. What? A bandit saw me shooting? What the fuck? There's a lot of people. What the? Oh shit, shit, give me this.
Оружие спрячь.
Oh, okay. Just loot everything, man. Check the bodies. And I already left it. Oh fuck. Alright, there's anomalies in here. We need money to repair this weapon here. 3 here, we only have 11 bullets. Oh my gosh. What the fuck are you shooting? Some flashes? What? What? Check your fire, please. Don't kill me by accident. Yeah, just it's called scavenging. It's not stealing. The NPCs here just don't care. What? It's anomalies there. Okay. Oh man, there's another one there. You need to pay a lot of attention on the sound cues. So much shooting. What the? Yep, those are bandits. And that's a shotgun. Ooh, bandits against snorks? Let's see who will win. Oh my gosh. No. Can't see nothing. Oh shit. So I mean, we have a snark to deal with now. I think we're going to... Oh man, what the fuck was that? I think we are going to die again. Eleven bullets only. Oh shit. Looks like the snark is killing everybody. How many bandages we have? 4 bandages. Yep. 2 bodies there. Oh man. So there's probably a snark around. Three bodies? Hello, Evan. Welcome to the stream. Shit, there's a body there. See if we can find him. There's a snark around, I noticed. Ooh. Oh. Okay. Okay, nothing there. It's fairly damaged, so we cannot use this. And probably not repair it, so let's just drop to ground. Oh, what the fuck? Give me the shotgun, please. Please. Drag body, shift F. What? Shift F, please. Alright. Got it. The accuracy is better. Another body there, fresh body. What? Did they just kill themselves here? That's awesome. Alright. I think someone is in a good mood to help me. Condition this one is okay. Down two bullets. Oh, fuck this pistol here, man. Don't want this one. How much weight? 28. Pretty good condition. Nice. Oh man. Free grenades. Huh? What? Red barrels are supposed to blow up. Come on. Oh shit. Told ya, it's a rule in games. Red barrels equals explosions. Alright, we need to conserve the ammo. 30 plus 1. Oh, okay. Those are ammo. Thank you. Nothing here. Let's take a look around. What? So those mutants are probably what we need to kill. Oh man, that's a military. We need to stay far away from the military because of the fucking helicopters. Oh man. Is there anything here? There? So, this is actually a pretty awesome plot twist, because on the Stalker games, the original, and most of the mods, the you're actually free to kill the... Oh my gosh! Is that a fucking... exoskeleton? It's like the best armor in the game. That guy's like a walking tank, man. Shit. Yeah, so this mod actually made it very hard if you attack the military because of the helicopter. In other mods and on the original game, you don't have the helicopters flying around and shooting at hostiles. We're screwed. The fuck, come on. Yeah. And someone is killing the mutants? Oh shit, man. The military is patrolling the area. Oh man, this mod is way harder now. After the updates. Alright, let's just go do the mission. Oh man, there's a snork there. And the boar is going to attack the snork? Or not? Yep. They are going to have a fight. And there is one coming my way. Oh shit. What's the range of this man? Oh my gosh. Oh shit. This shotgun is powerful. One shot! Holy shit! I think it's a little bit overpowered. Alright, there's one more flash. Where are you? What? Is he dead? What killed it? No, he's just running away. Don't make me chase you. Yeah, he's moving on. Oh man. That's dangerously close to the military. Oh shit, radiation. Oh. What was that? Oh. Sometimes the games glitch out and there's ragdolls on the dead bodies. No more than ragdolls. Alright. So there's a tunnel here that leads to another area. This one is a new area. It's a community made area. It's not the official area. Okay, so we need to avoid those military. So let's take out the binoculars. Oh shit. Oh my gosh, they just killed a loner there. Yeah, this place is dangerous. The military are way more active in this one. What is that? Looks like there's no one in there now. Let's go up the building here. And let's be careful. Sometimes the NPC just moves in. It's probably nobody. A little bit higher. It's a mutant there. Oh. Nah, they're still there. What? That's not a army guy. They kill everyone? So the helicopter only shoots me. That's unfair. Come on. Well, let's just go there, see if we can find some lying around the loot that nobody wants. Oh shit. Alright. We need to be careful. Watch your step, stalker. There are still two military guys walking around here. Okay. There's someone spotting me. Where? I don't know. Please don't be the military guys. Oh shit. Oh shit! The fuck? Oh man, we're screwed now. Die, motherfucker. The helicopter is going to kill me again, no. Oh, come on. Ah, where did you come from? How did you avoid the stalkers there? God damn it! Where's the helicopter? Shit! And there's like 20 mutants in front there. Ah! God damn it! I do want to loot that body though. My looting urges is just too great. Oh man. Oh shit, no. Who is spotting me? Oh man, let's just leave here, man. Just leave. Shit. Oh shit. What the fuck? That was a sniper? Fuck, he's nearby. What the fuck? Shit. Oh, I see you. Oh shit. Die. Oh shit. Oh. They're trying to flank me. Please don't come here, helicopter. Oh. Oh man, this is intense. Oh shit. It's another one. It's probably around here. Where are you? He's around here. Know what? Let's just run away. Oh man. That's friendly. Let's go help him. Well, this time the helicopter didn't spot us, I think. Oh shit. Check our fire, please. You hurt, friend.
Если нужно что, спрашивай у главного.
Ooh. Another M4.
Парни, не расслабляемся.
Нечего добро пропадать, я так просто.
Oh man, that part was intense. So I think you just need to hide from the helicopter. It doesn't really automatically start shooting you.
Нафиг ствол!
Right, there's no technicians in this base here. But I think there's one in another base in here where I can repair the weapons.
Ну здорово. Ты говори давай. Чем
пришел? You're attacked by dog. Oh my gosh. So they request assistance from the helicopter. Requesting helicopter.
Ты что, уснул, что ли?
Fire against dogs is kind of overkill, I think. It's not this guy to deliver the quest. Alright, let's sell these body parts here. A lot of money. We know that raw meat is a bad thing. So let's sell everything. I do want to try the flesh meat. Let's test it. Where is it? Yep, radiation. God damn it. You only need one. This is a little bit better. Black jacket. This is better than the default one. No more missions. This guy that we need to deliver. 2,500. Alright, no more work, I think, in here.
Оружие спрячь.
I did not check to see if there's like a passage in these tracks here. I know that there's a tunnel that you can traverse to the other side, but so close to this base here. Maybe we should go check this out. Or we could go back here and go through here to this place. Yeah. Yeah, we don't have a good armor, so we need to avoid any conflict. That's a lot of damage. We don't have a way to repair the weapon. If you don't repair, the accuracy is very bad. And they do jam sometimes. Alright, come this way. No, I don't want a supplies mission. A night star? Huh. This kind of announcement is like telling you, oh, this guy has a very expensive artifact. Maybe he wants you to take from him? That's interesting. Oh. There's like anomalies there. Yeah, hunting anomalies is actually a very good idea to make money. This guy. No, Arthur Kager. We do need to get a detector. We don't have one. It's a loner, so we are safe to go to that tunnel, I think. Shit. Only one guy. Should we try to loot those military guys? There's a tunnel. And there's dogs. It's like one dog there. Two dogs. So the... Oh man, I think they spotted me. Yeah. The rule here is to use the shotguns to the mutants, against mutants, and Oh fuck. And bullets at the against humans. I don't think there's military around. Yeah. Oh shit. There's something. Maybe they don't show up on the minimap. Let's just ignore that. It's 2-1 dog. So these are blind dogs, so... Or not. Yeah, their sight are very bad. There's another one. Oh. M74. Still damaged. Another shotgun. Shit. Fuck. Who's that? Oh my gosh, he just killed that stalker there. Shit. Is that one? I know. He's friendly. Oh, that's a nice weapon. It does have a sight. Huh, maybe... I need to use this multi-tool. So much loot. PG-20. Ooh. PP-2000. With a silencer. Can I equip the silencer somewhere? What is this? Sewing kit. Alright, let's try using this, okay. Maybe I should equip the weapon, then use it. Yes, that's cool. And how do I equip this one? Which one is better? This one is better. use. Oh, that's nice. That's very nice. Alright, let's leave it in here. I don't want the SKS, man. This one's different. Yeah. Same damage, same stats. This one's probably better. Alright. Just check if we have anomalies here. Do you have a ping on the minimap? It's friendly. Alright, so this is the place. This is another loner base. Yeah. Let's see if we can find someone that can repair the weapon. Oh shit.
Оружие опусти, мужик.
Alright, alright. Oh shit. Just ignore me, please. Find basic tools. You need to see where is the location of that. Oh, 5 extra kills. $900 to fully repair. That's awesome. Now what should we use here? How much? Yeah, let's repair. The problem is the prices of the ammo. So you need to keep an eye on this too, if you don't have too much money. This one uses 9x19 ammo. Let's repair one of these. Sell one later, maybe? Oh. How many bullets? 6, 7. What about the rate of fire? Decent. Oh. Oh. Grenade. Oh man, a lot of energy drinks. What the fuck? You cannot just fucking stand here and they're shooting you. Alright. Oh fuck. Go away, helicopter. Is he shooting the helicopter? That's a first. No, he's not. I think he's like hurt. Where is he? Come on, shoot me. Yeah, he's hurt. Oh no, he's friendly. Take a first aid kit, man. No, that was our last. Oh shit. Alright, that's okay. There's a flash there. Look at him go! Sneaking around, holy shit. Ah, come on. Are you going to die again? Oh man, the shotguns are powerful against mutants. You are useless, man. Come on. Oh. Alright, go away. That's a nice health kit. Whoa, shit. Meat chunk. That's an artifact. And this shotgun is pretty awesome. It's only 2-shot, but it's a very quick 2-shot. Alright, there's somebody nearby. M16? Ooh, a detector. I am very paranoid. So much loot, come on. Let's just throw these out. Yeah, one thing that I like to do in this game is to just have a collection of weapons. yeah, we can sell this. That's probably very expensive. But you need to go back. Way back. I actually only know this location from this on this mod. I did not go yet to the garbage area. Yeah. Huh. We don't have any missions. That's one problem with this mod. Can we pick missions here? I think this guy can buy stuff. Let's see. Yeah. Okay, let's sell him. Oh my gosh, 4,000? We definitely need to sell this one. $12,000, holy shit. I think they need to adjust the repair prices and the weapon sell prices, because that's exploitable. Yeah, let's keep the M16. It's probably better than the M4. Yep. Yeah, let's take off the. Yeah, that's a detector. Press the wrong button there. Let's use it. Equip the M16 and use. Oh man. Okay. No, let's save. Stream 2. Use. So we cannot equip it. Huh. Right. Does show the attachments list. So you can only equip a ACOG scope. Alright. What about the fire rate? The same? That's not right. Yeah, the sights are okay, I guess. Oh, it's burst fire only. Yeah, that's the HU. Alright, maybe we can sell it later. Know what, I'm going to go back there. Need to sell these the loot. When I release this video on the channel, I'm probably going to cut. Oh shit, that was scary. Alright, let's put the shotgun here. And we do not have too much ammo for it. That's a issue. And it's getting dark. I saw something, I think. Oh shit, told you. Shotgun time. Oh man. The mutants have no chance against shotgun. Look at that. Holy shit. I think there's one more. Oh man, these are terrifying. This body is not new. I already looted. Where are you, Flash? Come here. Oh. Right, anomaly there. Oh shit. Let's go away, please. Oh, what? You scared me. So there's one cool thing on this game is that it's very easy to mod the game. So if you think a weapon is too powerful or too weak, you just can change the values. It's not that hard. The same with how high the character can jump and stuff.
Не балуй. Оружие спрячь.
Do you want to upgrade the armor?
Stop.
No job that. Ooh. $21,000. How much do you pay for this? $2,000? Why that guy like pays like $12,000? No, that's a fair price, man. We should not exploit the game. Huh, so the M4 is more expensive than the M16. I do like to use these attack sight though. You know what, just sell the M16. Alright, anything else? Yeah, this useless meat. 3,000 for the artifact. We don't really need it right now. Three grenades. Right, this thing here is like a hotkey, so you can just drag the consumable in this place here. Now let's put the Vinca in here too. Side block. Energy drink. A lot of energy drinks. Alright, 8,000. For 11,000 we get a very nice armor. Let's see what we can sell here. Let's sell some of the energy drinks, I think. Yeah. Oh, we should have sold this useless armor. Kilos. We need to leave something behind. If we do need to use a silenced weapon, we do have it. Oh, 1,000. Let's equip the silencer. Why the FOV in this one is like higher? That's something you can adjust to. The aiming down sight. I usually don't like the zoom. Still 38,000. Why is it so heavy? Well, I do have like 3 main weapons. Okay. How much is the ammo for the M4? He doesn't have the ammo. Oh, I just need to spend more ammo then. Alright guys, I think I'm going to stop the stream here. Yeah.
Мужик, ты оружие-то спрячь.
So every time I'm going to play this this game, I'm probably going to stream. Because it's fun. I do want to like explore the new areas like this one. And just see how far we can reach. Yeah, there's like some. Yeah, like this one. This area is new. This whole area here. Generators? That's new, Joe. Truck Cemetery? Dark Valley. Alright, I remember this. Yeah, it's a very big map. I'm really looking forward to see new mods. I integrated with the Call of Chernobyl, because the Call of Chernobyl is just like a framework for another mods. So the ultimate mod for Stalker is probably going to be like a Misery mod with the all these maps, because Misery mod is like you fight for every bullet you spend. It's very, very hardcore. So yeah. Well.
Ну здорово.
Thanks for watching, guys. It's probably Michael E. Yeah, thanks for watching. And see you on the next stream or next video. See you next time.